Pictures taken on the 12th of December 2008, Perth, Western Australia. One of the closest times that the moon approaches the Earth is around 2 a.m. in the morning. I don't know about this blue reflection on the right. It looks like a reflection of the moon on the lens of the camera. It's so brilliant, magnificent. I don't know what this spot underneath either. A spider watching the moon as well. The spider again, nice reflection. No bad with flash. All these photos taken with flash at night. No tripod or tripod. See the blue reflection on the metal of the windmill? The spider hanging on its web and goes over and over the slideshow. Hasta la vista, amigos.